Wow, look at this bridge. You know me and bridges. I love them so much. Hey. Cześć! Jezu,
wyjeździła.
Dzięki za zaproszenie.
No przestań. Otworzy garaż. Co wstawisz?
Good morning. I made it to New York. And New York is my favorite city in the whole world. And I'm so pleased to be back here on my round the world trip, although I had to leave Chile on the outskirts of New York simply because there is no parking here, and if there is, it's like $80 per night. So I am now staying at the New Yorker Hotel, which is a legendary hotel, Art Deco hotel, built in the 30s, and this is the view I have. Look at this, absolutely amazing, especially nighttime. So my plan is to walk around for the next few days, just explore Manhattan, and then I'll be back with Chili, just to zigzag through town and take some pictures, but that will be on the way out. You have no idea how I'm happy to be here. I'm like, oh my God, I'm finally here. I finally made it. It's raining and it's not gonna stop for a few days, I think. So I'll be showing you New York, Manhattan in the rain. So let's see Times Square first. It's gonna be a rough hair day, so I've decided not to walk around anymore. I hopped in on this hop-on, hop-off bus. Ooh, I'm gonna like splash contra and all because it is still raining. Oh, look, Empire State Building. That's the one. So I'm gonna go do a tour, look around, and then hop on to see the highlights of Manhattan. But I think this is a good option because I'm really sick and tired of just walking around in the rain. So look at me, I'll flash. It's nice, eh? Because I really wanted to see this place. So this is, well, one of, or if not the oldest pub in the United States. It was established in 1854, and apparently it's still kept as it is. Anyway, hold on, I've got a paddle here, let's book it. So it's time for a little walk. I am going now to Central Park. Actually, I just want to see one place because it's a big park, and you know me when walking, it's not gonna happen. I'm not gonna go all the way around the park, it's just too many kilometers. But I want to see the place that I'm very interested in, the Strawberry Fields, the legendary place that was dedicated to John Lennon. And actually behind me here, that's the building where he lived before he died. That's where he had his apartment. So this is Strawberry Fields, right behind me. It's just an area which is dedicated to John Lennon, and Yoko Ono said that he wouldn't like to have any monument, so there's no monument of John Lennon. There's only this mosaic on the ground with word Imagine, and she also was involved in planting trees and plants here in this part of the park, which were donated from all around the world, because Yoko Ono thought this is what John Lennon would like to have, you know, simple and connected to the nature. For today is a cruise to the Liberty Island, where I'll be able to see Statue of Liberty from close. On a day when I had to check myself out from the hotel, I had a gorgeous, beautiful day, sun is shining, and I have to leave Manhattan. My walking tour is over, this is the last attraction, I'm about to pick up Chili. So, behind me here you can see that building there, it's One World Trade Center. This building was built in the same place where World Trade Center used to be. And across the road we have a memorial place, so let's check this one out. Thank you. so loud behind me, so I'm going to quickly explain to you what is behind me. So, September 11 Memorial includes two pools, which were built on the footprints of North and South Tower. Inside of them there are waterfalls, and these waterfalls apparently are the biggest waterfalls, handmade waterfalls in North America. And all the way around you have the names of the people who died on that day. Look at the view from my room. Absolutely amazing.